Ibert Lena has asked us how to paint the uniform of the Militarum Tempestus 54th Psian Jakals. So today we're going to show you how to do that. Now it actually uses one of the colour swatches that appears in the paint app, which is gunmetal. And the first type of gunmetal is lead belcher. So I recommend you undercoat your miniature with lead belcher using the spray. Then after this, we're going to need a Baden black to block in the black plates of armour, and then we'll need Eschen grey for the black fatigues. After this, we can shade the miniature with Norn oil, and then we're ready to start highlighting. So first of all, for the silver details, we'll need Stormhose silver, and then for the black details, both the armour and fatigues, we'll need Dawnstone. With that done, if you want to paint the skull on the faceplate, you'll also need pallid witch flesh. But we're going to be starting out with a Baden black, because you can see my miniature has already been undercoated with lead belcher spray, and I'm going to be applying this using my medium layer brush. And what you want to do is, as always, use your palette to get your paint ready, thin it down with a little bit of water so you've got lots of control over it, and then be sure not to overload your brush. And when you're ready, all you've got to do is start blocking in all those black armour plates as neatly as you can as you get close to the silver, but for these flatter parts here you will need to apply two thin coats. Once you've painted in all that armour, you're then ready to start blocking in all the fatigues with Eschen Grey, once again applying two thin coats. With those colours now blocked in, we're ready to shade the miniature with Norn oil. You want to give it a good coat all over. Once you've finished applying it, give the miniature about half an hour to dry. Once the shade's completely dry, you're ready to begin highlighting. First of all, with Stormhost silver for all the silver details. And just be as neat as you can as you're going around with this colour. Next, highlight both the fatigues and the armour using Dawnstone. And finally, if you want to paint the skull design onto the faceplate, you need pallid witch flesh. And for this, what we do is just start with a little triangular set of lines just there and just there beneath the eyes. And then all you've got to do is just fill out the rest of the skull beneath it. So for this, what I'll be doing is painting in some vertical lines like this. And taking it just slightly beneath the eyes, either side like this. And there we are, that's this Psian Jakals uniform complete. So Ibert, I really hope that helps you out, and I hope the rest of you enjoyed that too, and we'll see you all again soon.